We begin with breaking news. Protesters calling for a ceasefire at the Miami Beach Convention Center. You can see the group holding up a big sign reading, "Let Palestine Live." The South Florida Coalition for Palestine led the rally. The group is also demanding an end to Miami-Dade County's funding of Israel.